Violin Concerto No. 1 by Sergei Prokofiev is a wild ride. It goes from heartfelt and delicate to audacious and bombastic in a matter of seconds. It traverses the territory in between from sarcastic to lyrical to gorgeous to saucy. Everything is in there, also pretty much every violin technique that existed at the time. Prokofiev was Russian. He spent a lot of time in Paris, and this piece was premiered in Paris in 1923. Not only was Prokofiev a fixture of the musical scene in Paris, he also worked a lot with artists from other genres of art, including the Ballet Russe, which was an edgy, controversial ballet company with striking visuals in their productions. I think about Prokofiev and ballet as linked in his music as well as in the literal ballet music that he wrote. This piece was written for soloist and orchestra. The way he choreographs the technique enhances the music and it enhances the visual projection of the music. For example, the beginning of the second movement, the way he combines the notes on one bow, three notes on a bow and then a lift, without that bowing, it would sound like this. But he gives it more swing and then more bite at the end of the phrase by doing this. And I have to move my body to make that happen. My muscles have to engage in a certain way. Another section that's similar is this sort of elephant dance funhouse section. Motions are different because of the technique. After that section, there's another one where Prokofiev uses a specific technique called sul ponticello, which means to play on the bridge, which sounds like, well, this is normal. This is ponticello. It sounds like this. Nails on a chalkboard. He amps that up by adding technical difficulty in the left hand and going from a sort of choppy bow stroke to that's almost impossible to play the way it's written, so you're struggling against that, to a more expansive bow, so it's expanding, contracting. It requires the whole body to play this section, and it is so exhilarating. Stillness. Oh, I'm out of breath. The beginning of the piece. I love it so much. So that's Prokofiev's Violin Concerto No. 1. In a nutshell, it's on my album, Paris.